Euro dollar daily forecast April 17th, FXEmpire.com. The euro dollar pair broke above the 131 handle during the session on Tuesday, showing strength as we closed towards the very top of the candle for the day. That being said, we didn't break above the 132 level, which was our trigger point, or didn't close above it, I should say. But now we figure that as long as we can break the highs from the session, that's close enough. That is enough to get us start buying. We think that we will more than likely run to about 133 immediately. After that, we could run into trouble. We also think that the action will more than likely be choppy, as this pair has really, even as it went down previously in a fairly decent downtrend, you could see that it chopped around quite a bit. So looking at this pair, we think a break higher, of course, is bullish for a short-term trade. In order to start selling, though, we need to break down below the 130 level in order to show a real shift in momentum to the downside.